try this rotation, if I can get it right. And make it all the way, but... I probably shouldn't have done that. The B4. I don't actually don't see why not bait the laser inside. Really. It's not a bad idea. Okay, let's get to Flexi Claw. After Tank Buster. Let's burn this one because Trick Attack is on. This one's gonna be a long one. This is a undermine. Oh, sorry, I fucked up my rotation. Then fucked up. How many deaths have we had? Oh my god, all the fucking vulnerabilities. Stay inside, Flexi Claw. Not even gonna really bother with Humble Heart stacks, because it's going away. Okay. Let's check the claw, it's to his left. Go, go, go! Cast fire. I'm so bad. Here's the ultimate. At least both healers are alive this time. The ninja, though. Tank Buster. Okay, get up to the boss. We get. Is that both tanks? Yeah. It's fucking tank privilege. Flexi Claw again. This is the opposite version. Should be Liquid Faction. They did not rotate, so I will stay here. stick in the middle. And should be Ruby Ray. Ultima. Well, at least we'll get to phase two and can carry some of these people. Because I think phase two is so much easier than phase one. Flexi Claw, this is outside safe. Get to my position. I don't think I need my position actually, but why not? Get a Skase in there. I didn't see that one all the way over there. They should be able to kill this. Optimize ultimate. Yeah, they got it. You don't even need that LB. Wish we can skip this cutscene though. I kind of wish she spoke.